Hello, welcome back to Global with me, Karin Giannone. Coming up this half hour, more than 40 years after the murder of a widow from Northern Ireland, Gerry Adams, one of the most prominent figures in Irish politics, is being questioned about her death. We'll be talking to journalist and filmmaker Peter Taylor, who's covered the conflict since the early 70s, and asking him if the arrest could threaten the Northern Ireland peace process.